What you got on?
Shea moisture oil and shea butter.
Shea moisture oil and shea butter.
Yeah.
My nose is happy. Okay. So, let me go ahead and tell you all. Turn the microphone up a little bit so you can hear me. Can you hear me okay? Is it okay? Check 1, 2. All right, so the year 2023, I think the show Ink Master new season came on, or you know, something of the sorts. The show, so I was like, I'm gonna go ahead and give this show a chance. And that's what I did. So I'm watching all these people. Pony Lawson is the only one I can remember. And then there was another guy with tight pants, long hair. I liked him too. But, you know, I was in the mood for watching. I went ahead and watched some more of those expos, and I liked it. And I was like, I don't know, it's something about watching people tattoo. You guys know, it's very relaxing. So, all of a sudden, it cut to this woman. Muscles on the backside. Was a beautiful tattooed octopus. It looks sort of like my shirt. When I say I was, what's the word? Enamorated? I don't think that's the word.
Smitten.
Smitten. There we go.
Thank you, Claire.
Booty or thick woman with an octopus on her butt, because I don't think I knew her name at the time. today. Good old Instagram. My good old Insta Grizzy. I did the exact same thing. I watched all those videos. I was hooked. I was hooked. And then, what did I find on her Instagram? Oh my gosh. She was coming to St. Louis. It was like fate. Couldn't believe it. So I went ahead and I told my partner. I said, baby, look at this. He was at work, so I had to send him a few videos. Look at this specimen here. Oh no, my. I could hardly contain myself. But I did. Because I'm in a relationship. Healthy relationship. But I can still fantasize. So, we went, oh, clearly you went with us that time too. So, my partner, Claire, and I went on down to Hustlers Hollywood. Wait, Larry Flint's. I don't like you saying Hustlers Hollywood. What's that?
It's the Larry Flint Hustlers.
Oh, okay. Well, we went on down to the Larry Flint's Hustler. We sat there and we watched all the other dancers dance. And they were doing great. Pole tricks. Flow tricks. Air tricks. All the tricks. And I liked it. We even got dollar dances at the table in for about 15 seconds. They get a little extra, a few seconds. You get an extra dollar, I think. But we came for the main attraction. Babysitter a month in advance. My partner was like, hold on, baby, slow down. You want to make sure she remembers. I'm like, oh, yeah, you're right, you're right. So we were going to wait. And then my partner got the strep throat. Oh, my God. Hold on, take a break. Hold on, wait a minute. Take a sip. because we didn't know what time she was going to perform. So we were sitting there enjoying ourselves.